accepted in funds. Why a little egocentric dad's what treat you as a kid? It certainly isn't going to carry far as a dad. But of course, I will readily admit that you do need a certain amount of self-centeredness to be a vampire. As a very thing we need to survive in life. Perhaps it's more survivalistic than anything. No! Your pathetic little one-man show I left when I was dead here to test my time. Although it may seem that our way of life is better suited to be manifesting existence, let me assure you it doesn't. Sure, you may survive a few decades on your own, but you will never act last century. After necessity, we vampires are friends, allies we can count on, those unfortunate times of need. And to the point, it will make the loneliest existence ever.